If you snapped with the Infinity Gauntlet and wiped out 50% of humanity, the remaining 50% would become the new 100%. If you were to snap again, the 100%, which used to be 50%, would lose 50%, but the remaining 50% would become the new 100%. Technically, if all 7.8 billion people were still around and someone snapped twice, it would take out 50% of the population, then 25% from the remaining 50% and leave 25%, but that 25% would become 100%, so it would take a long time to take out all of humanity with Infinity Gauntlet snaps. I know, it's a lot of percent.